It has been 100 years since they took everything from us. We have lost our home, our friends, and our families.